How to use Android phone camera as webcam in PC. Three easy steps. Let's start. First of all, open Play Store. Search for DroidCam. Now install DroidCam application. Direct link given in description. Open DroidCam. Now switch to your PC. Open browser. Use this URL to go to DroidCam download page. Link in description below. Now click on DroidCam client and select file location and click save to download. After downloading, open file location. Run the DroidCam setup. Select where you want to install DroidCam. After installation, click on Finish. Now open DroidCam application. You can connect your device with your PC in three systems. Over USB, over Wi-Fi and over Wi-Fi hotspot. Now write your device IP here. You will be able to know your device IP from DroidCam application in your Android device. You can select both audio and video or only video. Click on Start. Now you will be able to access your device camera live in your PC. This will also run in background. You can use your device camera in Zoom, Messenger or any other apps. You can change DroidCam settings from DroidCam application in. You can select front camera or back camera. You can select default microphone. You can limit FPS. Also, you can set by username and password. In that case, you will have to enter username and password when you want to access your device through PC. Now, let me show you how this works in Messenger or Zoom. I am making a video call in Messenger. You can see the DroidCam is running in Messenger now. You can now use your device camera in Messenger or any other application. You can also access your device camera through web. You just need to write down device camera link in URL box. You will get your device link in the DroidCam application. As I have added username and password I need to provide while accessing device camera in browser. Now you can access your device camera live through browser.